Hi, I'm Petty Officer Darien Kenney, and I'm here in beautiful Washington, D.C. at the National Mall. This month is Military Appreciation Month, and I want to ask people, how do you show appreciation to your military?
Do you guys have any family members or had family members that served in the military?
Yeah, both of our grandparents served in the Korean War.
Yeah. My father-in-law was a Tuskegee Airman. My father was in the Army for 26 years, and then my youngest son was in the Air Force for 6 years.
My great-grandpa served, my grandpa served, and I have some friends that are serving now.
My family has a long history of military service, going back to World War I.
On Veterans Day, I always call my grandpa and thank him for his service and for the freedom that he participated in giving me.
Well, we would phone him, send him letters, and my wife would send him food.
I'm grateful to have family members and to know people who are serving and who have served in the past.
The first thing that comes to mind, obviously, is thank you, and that doesn't even begin to cut it. The idea that people such as yourself and all of those who serve and have served, that you're willing to give a piece of your life, sometimes all of it, to the cause to allow us to live the life that we have. Thank you doesn't even come close to cutting it. It's an immense appreciation that words can only diminish.